Let there be a solution in my family. Let there be a solution. Hey, Jesus, we are praying. Beautiful, amen. You are blessed. Everywhere you are watching, share with somebody, call somebody. Don't just enjoy this place only. The contest, we are coming. Early this morning, one of my spiritual sons, they are coming for a wonderful baby boy. And baby, baby girl. That is testimony is everywhere. And this is our money for breakthrough. That it is your job. I say it is your job. Nay, tell yourself it is no God. Do not say it is over. Are you hearing me? The Satan said it is over for Lazarus. But Jesus said, no, it's not yet time. The devil, they close the shelter, but time will be open it. Somebody is hearing my verse anywhere you are. June 2020 shall be a matter of standard for you. Whatever you are lost, God will restore them back. When you don't even think you can get to this one, heaven will take you there. Amen. Your beautiful amen. Amen. We'll continue the God of Elijah. And this morning is coming to us in the book of that God of Elijah. Now started from the first page of the 17th verse 1. But this morning we are talking about God of Elijah as God of 24 hours. The mightiness of God of Elijah is that for us here in Elijah the Tisba, 4th page of the 17th verse 1. And Elijah the Tisba, who was of the habitat of Gibeah, and Elijah the Tisbite, who was of the habitants of Gibeah, said unto them, and the Lord God of Israel liveth, before whom I stand, there shall not be with dew nor rain this year, but according to my word. And it came to pass. I pray for somebody. Today, I stand as the prophet of the living God. Your heaven and your
home.
That kingdom must receive them back. Whatever they spoil in your dream, receive them back.
God of this time tomorrow, God of Elijah, the God
God of this time tomorrow. There's no other God except God of Elijah. And no other God, they are useless gods. One of the foolishness of a man is to bow before something. Some people in India, they worship cow. Some people in Nigeria, they worship serpent, water. What kind of foolishness is that? After God created everything, the Genesis chapter 1, he made a human being. To sort it out. And his full of energy. for testimony to testimony. See, Second Kings chapter 5. I know the story of Naaman. I know the story of Naaman. I decree to somebody. I said it in the star as leprosy in your life. They are afraid people to look down on you. Either spiritual, either financial, either a sickness, everything that's stand as leprosy. They are afraid your neighbor, your family, your friend to look down on you. Today, they are tormented by fire. They are looked down on God. In 2 Kings chapter 5, it was a failure, but everyone looked down on him because of that leprosy. I stand as authority for God. There's somebody hearing my voice. I say it again. Whatever thing your wife or husband, your neighbor, your friend will look down on you. Oh my Father, can money can too much in your mouth. Before 24 hours, God will do nothing for me like that. They just told him that immediately, now I'm going to tell them. And the spirit of God told to give him. When God of 24 hours, the God of Elijah, the God of my this time tomorrow, and the prophecy came out, and entered into four lepers, and the four lepers moved, they look at themselves. They know my prophecy is moving. They can use everything. He used the rod of Moses. He used the handkerchief of Peter, of Paul. He used the shadow of Peter. That is the power of Almighty. I prophesy and give it to somebody. Whatever make you to struggle, whatever make you to lament, whatever make you to labor, today, Isaiah chapter 10:27, is it by the reason of the anointing, you shall be destroyed. Today, let them be destroyed in the name of Jesus. God of 24 hours is God of victory. He gives victory to anybody 24 hours. Mark chapter 4, verse 24. 5 to 40. God of 24 hours. God of this time tomorrow. Somebody has been asking, ask God, when am I going for victory? It's under 24 hours. Under 24 hours. How do I know? They stood once again there, the disciples, and they are about to perish. And Jesus stood up that day, that hour, and he rebuked the storm. He said, let there be peace. Somebody is hearing my voice. In your marriage, in our nation, in the church of God, in your finances, let there be peace. Let there be peace. Now give me out of that day. Jesus did not wait for the fallen name to calm down the storm. I told his Almighty God that greater than any storm, any power, any human being, any demon, whatever. Whatever behind your struggle, whatever behind your delay, today, let them be sure that the God of Elijah. Victory after that day, the God of victory is the God of Elijah. And the harvest was chapter 14. The day they saw the Red Sea, the day that the Red Sea divided into two. I thought they would be around the Red Sea for 2-3-4 days. As you let them be at the Red Sea, you open the door. I pray for someone. Every blessing before you. The day Elisha approached Jordan, is the day the Jordan departed to do. We didn't wait for the following day. I pray for somebody. Whatever stands the blessing before you, today, let them be a fire of separation. God of Elijah is going to bless them before. They're going to prosper under 24 hours. I know somebody say, ah, is it possible? Yes. Because I believe by the Bible can never lie. It's possible under 24 hours for this company, a beggar to become a billionaire. How did I know? God looks at the fact when he's money for us one. The Bible says, and in the money, before you go, Peter has this struggle. And all his testimony is failure. When they ask him, Peter, how far? He answered the same thing. There's nothing changed since yesterday we're here. We are coming here with the struggle. And I told you his mother-in-law was with him. That day, James should not return back home. Peter was there helping anybody. And you don't know what happened. God told Peter's failure, poverty, sorrow, lackness to abundance. How did I know this? Before the word happened, after the word of God, God relents and he lost his name. The Bible says he caught a fish that he was not able to pull his name 2020, your breakthrough has come. People are getting new job. People are getting appointment under this anointing. People are getting grateful. People are giving birth under this anointing. For under this lockdown, under the grace of this grace, I prophesy to your life, June 2020, that the name that is above ordinary, God will turn your women to joy. It's possible for a beggar to become a billionaire without him doing ritual to the Almighty God under 24. The only reason why he turned from the leper to the leper became the captain of the city. I told them they became ministers. Because when they return back, they must give the city condition. Like Jephthah did in the book of Judges chapter 11. Jephthah did and said, if I find this battle, I'm going to become your king. They said, we agree. Go and read Judges chapter 11. Everything that Jephthah said, they say, yes. Before they are talking to him, yeah, you are your mother is the Amos. After Amos became Amos, became the king in this land. Oh, feel the grace of Amos in this song. But he told the story around. Leper, this way. Leprosy is not the thing that you want to celebrate in the town. We call it reproach. We call it reproach. But in the case of the four lepers, they return back, and because nobody knows where the breakthrough is, they give them security and guide. They begin to guide them. You know, I was not there, but I imagine. You know, it was telling the testimony of a woman that, you know, the child was rejected to marry disappointed a village in Nigeria. After she was disappointed by a soldier, either constable or sergeant. But before you know that, God meant this woman to encounter somebody that became under president of government. And the after the day, he went to work with her husband. I want that man to become my body. According to this story, the woman now they transferred the soldier to the woman, somebody that is appointed to that they are not already. Before you know that, the woman, you know, if you know that she was called out. And normally, ministry is the strength. The woman, the soldier was saluted before he entered. There is God. Whoever that says there is no God is a madman. I decree that the name that is above ordinary, before 24 hours, if you believe, God will give you uncommon breakthrough. A limit of uncommon breakthrough, uncommon prosperity. Under 24 hours, the story of Peter turned around. The story of Samaria turned around. They said God is not there. When you check your Bible very well, let's go to the book of, in the book of John chapter 6. That man, they know God in the book of John chapter 6. They know God after he followed Jesus. When Jesus said, they should sit down. And the young boy brought how many bread? 5 loaves of bread and 2 fish. That one is not up to breakthrough. But listen to what I saw here. After Jesus collected it, and Jesus blessed it, and 5,000 it, the breakthrough, the boy fed 5,000. Leave me alone. Let me finish that way. This is the bread of the boy that fed 5,000. The boy that was not have only 5 bread and 2 fish. To the boy 5,000 without counting children and women. Even the boy was not at the best, his mother was his mother. And after that, they say he returned sick. You just said he didn't return back. He made 12 baskets. And that 12 basket is part of the multiplication of Jesus Christ. The boy cannot carry the 12 baskets home, and the 12 baskets will make the same thing. How did I know? What I said from Bible very well. When Elijah prophesied about the first thing, chapter 17, to wake up Sarah, that the boy shall not dry, he was multiplied. When Elijah prophesied to the widow that was in death, in 2 Kings chapter 4, he said he was multiplied. The same thing happened to this world. After this, you shall do the plan to perform miracle. How can the 12 be doing the same thing? The man is not carrying natural bread. That bread that he took back to the 12 basket. Because it was the one that did the seed. The 12 basket he took back, he became a supernatural bread. He became a miracle fish. He cannot eat it and die. He must continue. I see something here. And I prophesy to somebody. I begin to your life. God is multiplying the billion fold. let anybody deceive you. I will give you all secrets. I will bless you one day. I will tell you today. And it is biblical. When you look at Genesis chapter 4, 41, the Lord has spoken to that king, Philip. Revelation was given to all people because of great rule of Joseph. The king did not wait. The day he saw Joseph, that was the day of great rule of Joseph. I thought to say, they took him back to the prison. When they finish this case, or when they finish this year of prison, it's not yet completed the year. They still take him. But they stopped that prison journey and they transferred from prison to power. Maybe you understand what I'm talking about. Joseph was not yet complete his journey in the prison. The year of his prison is not yet complete. But prophecy came up. Revelation was given to him. The power of God manifested and bring to God from prison to power and prophesied to someone. Your situation is no matter. Maybe you are doing that. Maybe you are jobless. Maybe they say you are a buyer. Maybe there's nothing good that's never come from you. But after this service, before 24 hours, God will make a way for your testimony. When you get to Genesis chapter 41, the story of Joseph turned around. The story of Joseph turned around. There is no Joseph, and Joseph was taken to the palace. Pray to happen. And the Lord proved his faithfulness to Joseph. The king, the story of Joseph turned around. He was looking, the king had a dream, and was his God had given a dream because of Daniel. The day the king saw Daniel, he said, what kind of precious spirit is this? And he said it to Joseph, they said the same thing to Daniel, and the story of Daniel changed for someone. I pray for somebody. The day the king saw Esther, the day he appointed Esther as the way, I minister to somebody by biblically. The God that did it in the Bible, in the mighty name of Jesus, in June 2020, they will give you a total breakthrough and prosperity. Yeah. Let that be a testimony again. Yeah. Promotion before 22 hours. Joseph was promoted before 22 hours. Esther was promoted before 22 hours. I know what I'm talking about. His son Joseph, in the book of Genesis chapter 41, we're reading from verse 37 to 44. And he said, can we see anybody that has the spirit of God like this? There's no problem. As he said it now, now! He was told of change. And the story of Joseph changed that day. They took him to the throne that they call his brother and everybody to bow down. I said, God has never changed. The same yesterday, today, and tomorrow. He will promote you. Financially, he will promote you. Marital health will promote you. Spiritually, he will promote you. I don't want to know your position now, all the position of your family. I prophesy, God will make you to be in the end of the day. Let your neighbor be a neighbor. She went to Elijah as a born woman, as a debtor. And after the Lord completed his assignment, she returned back as the owner of abundance. I'm talking about 2 Kings chapter 4, the God of Elijah. 24-hour testimony. Daniel chapter 3, the man have 24-hour testimony. 2 Kings chapter 6, Elijah said, show me where the heads of ass fell. And he caught it that hour, and the ass was restored. Every booty you have lost in the dream, everything you have lost in the sex, everything you have lost in the night, every booty you have lost in the heart. Whatever thing you have lost in life, they are making your journey to be stranded. Today, let that be restoration by fire. The Savior by fire. By fire. By fire. By fire. By fire. By to be grateful. I don't know what I've lost, I think I want to move forward. Today, by the name that is above for that name, let that be a restoration in the mighty name of Jesus. I told you about the woman that came, and she lost her best friend in the hand of her mother. And they are burying her mother. She went to her parents said, yes, they saw it, but it's impossible. Her mother has died. She's dead, that we cannot do anything. They said she moved to her father. Her father saw it, but they said there's no solution because her mother is still alive. And she came and was prayed. And this celebrity, the Bible says Jesus is the resurrection and the life. That we have power over the dead. As I was praying, the power of God went to the grave of her mother. And they collected that money and gave it to her. I pray for somebody. Whatever the grave they have gone to do, whatever the water they have gone to do, whatever the private part of any woman, whatever the local tree, whatever.
The Bible said, when this was in the dead,
choix de destin, si tu choisis de glorie, si tu choisis ça, si tu se destines du choix, si tu se glorie du choix, and this is the one Jesus said, enjoy the people, Matthew chapter 11, 28, Matthew chapter 11, 28, come to me, you that know what I'm talking about, you pray. He's calling you today, a Lord that will die because of you. Listen to me, sin is a killer, sin is a destroyer, sin is a killer, sin brings sickness, sin brings cancer, sin brings sorrow, sin will make a man to become the enemy of God. Isaiah chapter 59, verse 1 and 3, he said the hand of God is no shorter to save. But if people think that sin make a man to be separated from God, he said that God arise, his only children of God can bring that way. Only you can be redeemed, only you can be washed in the blood of God, can say that God arise. If you are not washed in the blood of God, he said that God arise, let the enemy. Remember the wicked is the enemy of God. See, the wizards are wizards. They cannot help their help. As they are deliver, and they give their life to Jesus. I don't know where to belong to. Adultery is a destroyer. Fornication is a killer. Stealing is a destroyer. Lying is a killer. I want you to repent today and give your life to Jesus. Your beauty cannot save you. Your certificate cannot save you. Your condition cannot save you. Your money cannot save you. Your opinion cannot save you. Only Jesus can save you. Today, surrender your life to Him. He said that the hindering your prayer is not as interesting to a prayer of a man. Today, the Bible said, if you are the baby who is in my heart, in Psalm 66 verse 18, he said, God will not answer my prayer. I don't know the baby who is in my heart. You let it go so that it will not answer you. God of America is the God of 24 hours. He did it up. He said, you will be like the same. They are not going to answer. They are not going to hear your voice. But today, I want you to stay away from the sin that caught in that sin. Luke chapter 15. The prodigal son from verse 11. Then he took back to his father, and the father started hearing his voice. When he was far, the father could not hear him. After he took back, the father began to hear him. I want you to come back to your father. That is Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Remember, I said, we don't have to be Christ. I can't tell you about my story change. I can't tell Jesus my story change. He has been faithful. He is the light of the world. Jesus is the Prince of Peace. Without him, we cannot have peace. Jesus is the joy of all. Without you, we cannot joy. I'm telling you this. The way we should have life in Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Give your life to Him. Ask for to do that. Say, I want to know Jesus. Come into my life and I take your joy. I confess you as my Lord and my Savior. Take all the glory. Put the God to shame your life. And thank you, Jesus. And you will die for me. I believe that you wash away. You die for me. You shall not to wash away my sin. Let the pastor say, Lord, I will talk about today. I'm sorry for my iniquities and my sin. I've disobeyed you in many areas of my life. But Lord, I will talk about have mercy. And show me compassion. Don't change your plan concerning my life. Let your glory begin to manifest in my life. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Father, as many surrender their life to you, write their name in the book of life in the name of Jesus. Wash them to your Lord Jesus. Anytime you call upon you, answer them by fire. Don't be nobody anymore. they accept offering. The son of the man gave, and the wisdom of Salem came, and the Lord their testimony. No body and no empty. Genesis chapter 22. Abraham gave, and the son of Abraham came. That was what God for Isaac. The offering. I pray to the Lord. Luke chapter 5. Peter gave his own boat to Jesus to preach, and that was the multiplication of Peter with the offering. Let there be multiplication. Let God increase you. Let God destroy your boat. Let God build you. Let God deliver you. Let God restore you. In the mighty name of Jesus, before 24 hours, we celebrate God. Jesus Christ of Nazareth will prove his mightiness in your life. You are able to remain silent. The affliction will not rise anymore. Thank you, King of Glory. Bless you with your holy name. In Jesus' name we pray. Please share this program. Any platform you can share it. Go ahead. I told you something I repeat it as a Bible. You don't need to be, once in a while, you don't need to be ordained before you become an evangelist. That's what the Bible says. And I can prove it. If you move on that, John chapter 4, the Samaritan woman. She met Jesus by the way, and the Lord prophesied to her. She went back to the city and said, so. You can do that through your platform. Share the message with somebody. Let somebody be saved. It is not a termination. It is not.